rated PG. It contains stylized violence. Channel 10 recommends parental guidance for young viewers.
Huh?